Storms leading to flooded roadways across the key city during the lunch hour. You can see in this video, this car on Industrial and Treadway was stalled in the floodwaters. It happened just before 2 this afternoon.